roasthouse, where the unique process of roasting takes place in these drums behind me. They operate like huge ovens, where the barley is gently roasted to reach exacting specifications, which give the fantastic ruby red color.
Huge ovens, where the barley is gently roasted to reach exacting specifications, which give the fantastic ruby red color and roasted baby detecting Guinness. It is a wonderful
throughout Asia, Africa, and the Caribbean, where foreign extra stout is a real gem amongst beers. Secondly, Guinness Extra Stout, which was developed to match changing customer trends and tastes, is a wonderfully balanced beer full of character. Guinness Extra Stout is enjoyed in Australia, North America, and right here in Europe. Finally, Guinness Draft, using innovative draft dispense systems and widget technology to release a mix of nitrogen and carbon dioxide in the beer, causing a surge that creates that tightly creamy head. This wonderful beer, which looks brilliant and is full of flavor, is enjoyed throughout Europe, North America,